Been working with the British Men of Letters. I'm doing this for you. I'm playing three decades of catch-up here.
And we're not. How do you think this has been for us? We're your sons.
Monsters are real. They got moms.
And you've been gone. Our whole lives, you've been gone. You said that you needed time. No, you said you need space.
I miss my boys.
So we gave you your space.
What are you trying to say?
I have to go.
But you didn't need just space. No, you needed space from us.
That's not true.
Dean, I'm trying.
How about for once, you just try to be a mom? So between us and them.
It's not like that.
Yeah, Mary, it is. And you made your choice. So there's the door.
Nothing comes before my family. Not with me.
You should go. She lied to us, Sam.
I know,
for months.
I know, but it's mom. And whatever she was doing, she must have had a good reason.
A good reason? A good reason for working with those ass clowns?
No, but at the end of the day, she's family.
Well, screw it. I need a drink. You're always playing the middle. For once, why don't you pick a side?
I know I messed up. This is bigger than us, Sam. What if there was a different future for you?
You're a killer.
That's a murder.
Okay, all right. She's a monster.
I know.
They went hunted.
Team who?
The Hunters.
What's happening?
I stole it from my mail.
And with him, when we heard this place was under attack, it drove like a bat out of hell. How come? Me. You don't care for these guys. You didn't even know I was here. Right, of course. Well, I thought something might have happened to you.
They can help you remember what it was to love.
Nothing else mattered.
The things I said.
I'm a mom.
I am a mother, but I am not just a mom. And you are not a child.
Most important.
Watch out for Sammy.
I never was. It's not your job to make my lunch.
Do you still like pie?
I mean, kiss me tonight. It's
on that.
You're gonna make your own choices, even if I don't like them.
Your brother?
Give me some time. Okay, Mom?